that we have new details this morning about the opera singer who sped through security checkpoints at President Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort. She is being declared mentally competent to stand trial. Court records show that Hannah Romild is responding to medication while being held at the Palm Beach County Jail. She is facing charges of aggravated assault on an officer, eluding police, and resisting an officer after investigators say she refused to stop at security points, forcing officers to open fire. No trial date has been set.